Here we are.
Shit's dark. Bro, I look like a fucking child. Why does the guy look like a child in this room? Alright, now I get a source of light. Oh, I'm not just fucking shot at this one. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to be stealthy here. Well, not really. It's pretty obvious I'm looking for loot. The fence, I can't pick anything right now. Oh. Some car keys and clearly somebody forgot they had loot in there. Dumbass. I've never made such a mistake. Even though I did that last episode. Last video. Oh. Now, put this in my. Alright, so. Drop that off, put this, and get all this back. I hope I'm not just immediately shot at. I really hope. There's nothing in here. It just keeps getting better and better. I don't. Give me this. Put this on. Now I actually look like somebody who's in the military, and then get from my darkened eyebrows, it looks like I was a part of the military once in my life. Doesn't feel like anyone's here. I was just here. I might take some time to listen to some music. Well, I'll actually turn on some music in the video, actually. Oh, put my light away. What's that, dude? That fucker got me caught. Nah, bro. You ain't turning this into my problem. That smug little fucker. That little shit fucker. Little Zeno, I'm pro athlete. Just kidding. I don't think I could be a pro athlete. I'm too dumb. Making my escape. For fuck's sake. I'm lagging. Bitch, you got a Messi. I run. Just right when I thought I got away, too. That's the craziest part. Why isn't the fucking thing closing when I'm spamming X? Get out of here, you stupid bitch. That reminds me of the Sonic thing. Would now be a good time to play a little song. Play, has anyone ever heard of the Miracle Band? David? Yeah, get out of here, you little shit. Don't make me go primal on you, bro. Then I just dropped my glowy stick. Did this fucker really just go out of his way and take my glowy stick? Oh, he's trapped. He can't get out. Stupid bitch. Yeah, you can't get out of there. You fucked. Yeah, buddy, you're stuck in there. Well, potato seeds. Wait, no, tomato. Those are useless. I'm not planting those. I'm gonna eat them. Like little shit I am. Walking the other direction. Just walking the other direction. Bro, my fan is louder than my goddamn TV right now. I should have took another one of those glowy stick things. Screenshot saved. I'm kind of confused. I don't think I even took a screenshot, did I? I'm trying to find a place to stay at right now, so yes, this place. Well, I guess it's my best option. I guess it wasn't. Who's the fucker trying to get me this? Nick? Let me the fucking... Alright, I'm good. Is there food in you? No. There's nothing to peek up.
Yo, Mr. White. What are we cooking, Mr. White?
Is this like a flashbang? Oh, it's a smoke grenade. And it's warm. In real life. Mainly because I think it's the fruit of knowledge that ruined my chances on pack. Come on. Fuck you, and I'll just leave you here. If you don't want to be eaten, I guess I'll just have to leave you behind. That was not a good idea. Not a good idea. Go, 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 go. run the track, too. They can't be crazy enough as me, can they? What's going on with me? Why am I lagging? I'm lagging. Bitch is kind of messy. Messy. Oh, I'm bleeding. Patch it up. Yeah, because that's where I would have been to have. Do you have? No, you don't even have any loot on you. What about you? Oh, wasn't I just here? Damn, there's really nothing here. I even know where I'm going at this point. I can hardly see the direction where I'm going. It's fine, I'm just gonna run. Just gonna run this random direction. Why lag? How fucking buggy this game is. People even enjoy this game. What the fuck? They came out of nowhere. Leave me alone, man. Bro, I'm running. I'm out of here. I'm going. I'm running. This is my fight or flight response right now. Just gonna run. This is the only way I respond to the problem. I'm running like a pussy. I mean, if you're in a fight where you have no chance of losing, winning, I mean, probably the smartest idea to run. There's a barn right there. I'll be like those fuckers from The Walking Dead hiding the fucking barn. Let me in. Close the door. Alright, I'm safe. There's no way they can get in. I'm safe. I'm a bitch. I'm a pussy. This is a fight I can't win. I gotta just keep running. Keep running. Bro, there's really just no point for me to play this song anymore. Can't play the C major. Dream Deaton's and Sweet Mate. Fuck out. Am I having a stroke right now? Is that why I'm slurring my words? Bro, they seriously cannot be still following me. Am I really that important? This might be a dumb decision to come running back here. Bro.
Thank you.
guy was doomed from the start, since that fucker ran away. I think I was just doomed from the start, maybe. Would now be a good time to play this one? No, I think now would probably be a good time. That was a dumb idea. I'm out of here now. He's gonna think I'm not friendly, so I gotta get away from him. Yeah, I gotta get away from him. I'm afraid, like, he's kitted out. I just wanted him. That's a fight. Yeah, look at him. He's got guns and shit. That's a fight I can't win. I'm running. I'm getting away from him. I'm like one of those fucking propagandists. Be angry. Be afraid. Did he still chase me? He don't look like he is. Oh, yeah, he 100% is. Alright, keep running. Keep running. He might just choose to shoot me and get it over me. That's because that one miss. See, but he might be able to see me. Oh, I see you. I saw him. I gotta run. Would be the smartest idea to run to a city without anything, with this light. I might just get fucking sniped. Bundle now. Wait. Put that shit in. Yeah, now I look badass, like I'm one of those. Actually, I look retarded. Oh! There's a dude. He might just shoot me because I don't have a mic. No, I'm gonna boot up my mic real quick. See if they use Xbox Live Chat.
Alright.
Oh, he just fucking put me out of my misery. Fuck. I could have had a good interaction there. Alright, boot up my headset. And I just feel like a nerd. Eventually, I'm gonna have a dent in my head. Where I think I am. I'm Cape Cod again. This looks exactly like Cape Cod. Yeah, with the little shipwreck too. Maybe this is just where I was. I guess someone got here before me, I guess. Take off my headset. Oh. A raincoat's pretty good for right now. Wait, I get that, and this reminds me exactly of Cape Cod. Just, I think there was an area that looked just like this where I was getting punched up. There's another dude. Put on my headset. I still can't even talk to him. Even with the headset on, I still can't even talk to him. He says a bunch of stuff on him right now. Would it be in my best interest to just start? No, fuck it. Fuck it. Be an evil guy. I'm evil. Yeah. Fuck. Well, maybe it wasn't in my best interest.
Reapply my robe real quick.
Well, now I'm gonna have nothing. I'm just gonna be stripped to the bone. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm stripped of the bone. I'm seeing. Oh, he died too. Ain't that a shame, buddy? Nah, you ain't alive. Nope, you staying dead. Oh, this is a better raincoat than my other raincoat. Yeah, I can combine both raincoats. Nah, I'm just gonna equip the raincoat. Get rid of this. Really didn't have much on him, did he? That actually wasn't my best interest. That was actually pretty damn worthless. I shouldn't have done that. Me and him could have been buddies. Like that one guy with a giant fucking rifle just fucking put me out of my misery. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Can't undo what's already done, I guess. Oh, well, at least I have his raincoat and his hat. I'm glad that did not do damage. Let me on. Alright, well. Yes, that wasn't really worth it. This place is pretty much already rude. Wait, was there something? Carry handle. I'll take it, I guess. I'll take a carry handle. It isn't a gun, but something, I guess. Is there anything? No, just the raincoat. Maybe this raincoat wasn't as special as I thought it was. All I had to done was just, you know, go there and then I'd have this raincoat. I wouldn't have had the hat though. There's a dry sack. So I could pretty much just bash someone over the head with this. I'll take that. Really, Cape Cod has seen better days. Sure, Arnold is up right now. I look so fucking stupid with my gas, with the gas mask on. Okay, there's clearly nothing here. I'm just gonna leave here. There's clearly nothing here. Worth my time.
mean I can't eat the fucking pear? That pisses me off. Give me this food, but it won't allow me to eat it. So eventually I'll just starve. Pristine raincoat. This is a worn raincoat. This is like the greatest thing anybody could ever ask for. Pristine raincoat is better than a shitty raincoat, so I'll just take this one. At this farm batch, but I'm just gonna search a little bit more around here. It's probably more of it in here than over there. Using a little bit more of a better perspective. I've never been more bored in my life. I keep on seeing raincoats. What is this, another dry sack? It's another dry sack. This time it's green. Let me guess. Fucking. Oh. Now this is a good upgrade from fucking plain old sneakers. But these put on my Tims. Put on these bad boys. Put these Tims on. I've actually wore hunting boots before. They're like made of rubber, and they are so fucking hard to run in. Or maybe that's just a skill issue on my end. Probably just a skill issue. So it appears I'm dying now of hunger. Please be food. Ox nails. I keep on seeing those. They serve no purpose in the fucking game. Box nails. When am I gonna need a box of fucking nails? Never. There's no building in this game. Well, it appears I'm gonna die. Please tell me I can eat the pear. Maybe it's because I'm wearing a mask. And that's why I can't eat my pear. Let me eat the pear. Let me eat the pear. Give me you. Hey, I really want to see this game sometimes. I can't run or else I'll lose hunger, so I just gotta walk. Is that a person? I don't have a dry sack, so I just have to just punch him up like a real man. That's got me far, but this will take me farther. Person? Nope. Yeah, good luck, buddy. That was an asshole thing to do. Nah, buddy, this is your problem. This is your problem. Well, he's trying to punch me up, too. This isn't my problem.
He's looking pretty bad. You're looking pretty bad, buddy. Hold up. I'm cruel, but I'm not that bad. You need bandages, buddy. You're bleeding out. Well, I guess I'll follow him. While he bleeds out, then I'm just gonna take all this loot. See if it's worth my time. He might have food on him. So it might be my best effort to just fucking kill him. I'm just looking, I'm like, should I do it? I'm probably gonna die anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter. Okay, now it's just mocking him at this point. He's eating right in front of me. I need that. I really need that bird, but it's not that bad. Well, I'm gonna plug in my microphone and see if this works. Where did he go? He is gone. Oh, there he is. Here, he has no mic either. Either. He doesn't have a mic. Put this back on. Well, I'm gonna fucking die, so. I don't think he has any more food on him, does he? Is it really my best interest to kill him? Sorry, buddy. No, I can't. Well, I guess we'll just leave him there. I hope I didn't kill him. I might spark a rivalry, but. I just need to see if he has food on him. Because I can't communicate with him like, me hungry, me eat, need orange. Me eat, need orange. I can't say that to him. Now I just need to find food. Nah, it just feels like we're being mocked. I have no food, I'm gonna die. Best part is most of this is looted or empty. Sometimes it has stuff in it, but not all the time is it really worth taking. Rope. Not, yeah, I'll just fucking hide tie the fucker so he can't leave. Oh, fuck it. I don't have anything else to do right now, so I guess I'll just make that guy a tortured so he can't eat or do anything.
So he's fucked, pretty much. You know what? Fuck it, I'll do it. I'll do it. I'm bored. Out of my mind. Still there. Are you even alive still though? Are you alive? Well, I'm literally just tying him up right now. Oh, no, I just gave him a belt. Can we drink this water? This off my face. I'm thirsty. Give me the water. I can't even eat it for the water. Did I just lose my gas mask? Oh, there it is. It's like I changed the fact that I'm not dying.
Of a universe humming a tune, or merely dreaming we were snow. Alone at the edge of a universe humming a tune, for merely dreaming we were snow.